So I grew up around the Washington, D.C. area, and the first train system I ever really got to know was the D.C. Metro. This one right here. See, it's really simple. Lines are organized by colors, and that's what they're named after as well. And it's point A to point B. There's no, like, cutting off to anything else on any single line. Then I graduated a little for trains and went to London. Got this tube map to work with, and a couple of the lines, they do go ahead and they split off in a certain place. But now, I'm living in New York, and this is the map. And it's really confusing. It looks like some ramen that's getting eaten, but who doesn't love ramen, right? Still, I love taking the subway, and it's a fun way to get around. It's kind of fast, not really fast, but they do have express trains, which make it even faster, and that's really awesome.